The first item caught by our camera was a real case of touch and go. It's some really high-speed fencing amongst the international cracks at St. Moritz. Thrust and parry, parry and thrust, lightning-like flashes of flying steel, a thrill to every watcher, and a score of watchers for every thrill.